This is Alien Isolation, a game that's almost 10 years old, and I'm actually really surprised by that. Time just keeps moving, and it doesn't stop for nobody, huh? But yes, this is a very scary game, I'm told. I don't know very much about it besides some compilations I've seen on TikTok. You ready to get impregnated? What? No, I've been told not to play on the easiest difficulties because it like nerfs the AI ridiculously. So instead, we will be doing the exact opposite and hopping in on Nightmare. Because what's the worst that can happen, really? Right? 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 Oh, hello. We're getting out of here. Get me out! Get me out! What happened? Oh. Oh. What's the worst that can happen?
Too many of them to take on.
Take on?
We still got to get through there. The door at the end.
How?
Let's try a distraction. The generator. If that went down, they'd have to check it out. You're smaller than me. You'll make less noise.
They're looking right at us.
Great.
There's no way they didn't. Finish up. Okay. I see the AI for the humans is not the best. They were looking right at us. That's strange.
You feel safe? I sure as hell don't.
What have I got on me?
What on earth? Oh. Well, that wasn't fun.
Listen to me. We've got to reestablish long-range communications.
You're becoming hysterical.
Get back! I'm warning you!
Tut. This is all this happened.
Oh. Well, that's rude.
Hello. What's that? If anyone can hear this, we need help. Repeat. We need help urgently. Please respond.
Ah. That didn't help. Ow. Oh, really? Oh, great.
Because I've had enough of this, dude.
Why won't you die? That's 6 shots to the head. 6 shots on Nightmare. And you said it was 2 on hard? That is quite a bump. You know, they just basically can't kill them.
Hello?
Oh. The monster. Oh. You're showing me your tail already? I think she's trying to flirt. She knows. Showing off its cool tail. Relatable. Honey, bunches of no flirting with xenomorphs. Oh. The slimy noises. Now it's fully active, finally.
I've been waiting for this.
Oh no. Oh, it knocked me down. I wasn't expecting it to be so silent. Ooh. Think it went away? Oh. No, no. This is fine. Stupid sexy alien. Oh boy.
Oh no.
Did not realize the door was open. I would like it to not be open. You know, it's not really my type. Give him a little kiss at most. Oh, that's weird. The game just crashed.
For the record, I do not have a problem. Coleman, out.
Don't have a problem. It's what someone who has a problem would say. There's like pictures in here. Oh dear. Don't find me. Don't find me. No whammies. No whammies. I wanna go home. Okay, this is fine. No. Please go away. Okay. They listened.
Oh no.
Oh, I don't know how it didn't see me. Let's just do some squats here. Up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Huh? No. Go away, please. Nice tail and everything, but you're kind of too rough for my taste. This fox is like a gentle.
He's not too rough for my taste. I literally taste rocks. I can take him.
You can take him, huh? In a fight, right? Oh. What? What do I do? Oh. Why? That actually got me. No, don't eat me. I'm pineapple flavored. You wouldn't like it. Oh. Okay. Is it gone? See if that does anything. Yep, it's going for the flare. Alien alert. What's over there? Please go away. I will give you a fruit gummy if you go away.
Oogity boogity alien be sniffing out your booty.
No. I don't want it. Go down. That might have been a mistake. Okay. This is fine. Nope.
I'm going to do it.
Oh, not the time. Okay, I think we're okay.
Samuels, I've got the meds.
Oh, I would not play this game in VR. Of course, I wouldn't play most games in VR. I'm bad at it. Well, this computer's not important. I don't know why I keep looking at it. Okay.
I can barely remember a time when we haven't been here.
Over here, some piece of junk.
Huh? Oh no. Oh no. It's such a killer. Oh, there it goes. Sorry, lady. I think we might go this way for now.
If you could kiss the xenomorph, which lips do you kiss?
Ain't that the question? Truly the question we need answered. No. I don't like it. What? Boom. That was a big boom.
Smythe, it's Spedding.
Mm.
You knew full well that these guys were the last bidders for Sebastopol.
Your name is Spedding?
And you totally fucked the android presentation. They're not interested. So no bonus for me, no half share for you, and God only knows what it means for the suits upstairs. That's
what?
God
means. Wait, what? What just happened? I just died. I just decided I did not want to be part of this world anymore. In kind of mood, I guess, but... What? Server hub, where's that? Another way. Oh. Hi. I didn't know you were here already. Airy ambient. Oh. Oh. Back off. Get away. Die, die, die. Oh my. We're good.
Oh shit.
You know what?
Here we go again.
Take that. I don't know why there's just a random hostile lady, but don't get me. Just got a shotgun. That noisemaker did nothing. You let me down, alien.
We warned you. I tried to warn you.
Oh.
Jesus.
There it is. People making things more difficult than it needs to be. Save point over there. Oh. Peekaboo. 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 I see you. You can go away now. Please. Oh. Okay, there she goes, that's fine. It's a friendly game of peekaboo, nothing life-threatening at all. Two, seven, four, three. Need that for something. Oh! Go away! Get out of here! Oh god. God, no! How did I not die?